Protesters gathering outside the downtown PSO headquarters challenging the smart meter opt-out. That's where we find 2 ORCSU reporter Katie Wisely, who just spoke with protesters. Katie.
Protesters tell me not only do the new smart meters risk health concerns, but also lead to fires. The 912 project says the new smart meters tracks and records details of customers' energy use and automatically transfers the information wirelessly. They say this is an invasion of privacy. The group says there are also a wide variety of health concerns. They say, like giving off an extensive amount of radiation.
A lot of people who are extra sensitive to that radiation. I've just found out about a woman who 2 hours after the smart meter was put on her house started having a nosebleed. People have headaches, insomnia, nosebleeds.
PSO officials have denied all of these claims and have said that there is no proof. Now, there is an opt-out program, but there is an installation fee and also a monthly charge. Hear how much those costs are tonight at 10. Reporting downtown, Katie Wisely, 2 ORCS for you.